All right, today is 2 days after non-independence day. And this is out of the garden. For those of you who don't know what it is, it's called watermelon.
Not real sweet yet, but
I'm going to take a bite.
I'm going to eat it anyway.
These sugar babies?
Mm-hmm.
These are the round ones that look like bowling balls. Picked one once before we thought was ripe and ready to come out. And when we cut it open, it had a lot of white in there. It was barely pink. My wife picked this one. We were hoping to have had it for the fourth for non-independence day. Mm-hmm. But, this is fine too. We don't celebrate that day anyway. I mean, it's non-independence. I mean, come on. And, look at that. So,
we got seeds here.
And we got seeds for... Now, this is what the FDA doesn't want. They don't want people to be able to grow their own food. Those seeds right there will be good for next time and next time and next time. You can't buy stuff like this anymore. You buy it in the store. They might grow a second year, maybe. But you don't get heirloom type seeds anymore. Seeds are passed down, heirloom. And like I said, these are really good, juicy watermelon. Oh, man, this is good. I'm going to get off this because I want to eat this watermelon. But... that's what happens when you start growing your own food, preferably, I mean, I'm talking about 99% prefer heirloom over the store-bought crap or the seeds even, because they won't produce consistently year after year. So, enjoy yourselves. I am